Hi guys. It's jumping part 35. I'm just playing like half an hour, doing some tries, because I'm after two night shifts and I'm still going today for the third one. And after that, I will have 5 days to play. So, yeah. And I'm really tired, but I'm just trying. Some fries. In the last part, I was managed almost finish this fucking trophy. I was so fucking happy about the big progress. I went all the way to the top and I was 3 jumps away from getting the trophy. I'm a little bit sad about that, but shit happens. Seems like this won't be that half an hour, which will be good, but we'll see. Maybe we will have a nice try, maximum. Thank you. Yeah, that's a problem. I'm a little bit tired. But since I already fucking went to the top, I think this snowfall run for the trophy, it can happen anytime. Anytime. And I also found nice setups too, so yeah. Some really fucking good setups. Only in the black fucking sanctum I couldn't find any good fucking setup, which... Yeah, this will be not that part, but let's try a little bit more. So only in the Black Sanctum where I can't find any setups. What can make me easier to get across that area. Oh my god, are you kidding me? So actually tomorrow I will play a lot from the afternoon. I don't know with what game, but I will. I really want to fucking get across this trophy to actually start the last DLC and fight for the rest of the trophies, but I don't know. Just always focus what I'm doing. Oh, almost fucked up. One of the hardest area in this DLC. Can save me. Thank you. Too much, no. Risky too. Yeah, that's the jump there. As I'm always failing a lot. That jump is almost one of the most fucked up jumps, but I fucking up. How can I fuck that jump up? That's it. Sorry, I can't. I'm so fucking tired. I tried, but no. Not. I will continue.